mga believers sa letter sa 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 5. Sabi dito, "You yourself, like living stones, are being built up as a spiritual house to be holy priesthood, to offer spiritual sacrifices acceptable to God through Jesus Christ." Nung unang panahon, kailangan pa nila na mupatay, kailangan pa nila muihaw o katong blameless and spotless na animal para iserve nila kay Lord. Hello? But the royal priesthood, the priest right now is Jesus. Therefore, hindi na niya kailangan yung mga bagay na yun. Hello? Bisa gusto niya magsupag-ista niya para kay, di na mao. Hello? But the key here is, offer spiritual sacrifice. As what Romans says, offer your body as a living sacrifice, holy, blameless. Amen.